Connecticut has been an influential force in the development of America.
Connecticut, for me, is home.
I can tell you that we have tens of thousands of families moving to Connecticut because it's a beautiful state.
It's a gorgeous part of the country. The campus is amazing.
The University of Connecticut stands at the pinnacle of the state's educational system.
Stores Connecticut. I want you all to know you will always be a part of my heart and my family.
Back out to Allen. History title.
This is all the things I've ever wanted. You know, it's a great place to live. It's a great place to raise your family. And I can't imagine living anywhere else.
The city itself, the way they have developed that family atmosphere, I think that's what makes it that much more special.
There's no place in the country that's more intense.
On the game is ball. Kemba Walker. Step back. Walker.
Connecticut has the best fans in the world.
People are feeling a lot more pride about our state.
You know, UConn has a great women's team.
Connecticut is perfect!
Hello, Connecticut!
Connecticut is in for this state.
Connecticut is in, you got that right.
Yeah.
I got a chance to talk to people in the community, alumni. It became very clear that having a prominent football program is important to this state and to this university.
I just want to thank you for your energy, giving me hope as a fan for the last 15 years.
The Huskies rolls, end zone, touchdown, Connecticut, the Huskies race.